No need to be alarmed for those living near Port Tampa Bay. Hillsborough County officials say an accidental text message went out this morning warning about a hazmat incident. Port Tampa Bay conducted an emergency response exercise to help evaluate preparedness in the event of a hazardous materials situation.